Here we go with the highlights. In the bottom of the first, runners on the corners, Robert Rave hitting a base hit to left. That scores a run from third. BRF up 1-0. Next batter, Ethan Anderson, sends one to left for a single. He adds another run to their lead. The Tigers continue the streak with the next batter. Junior Lance Meir lays down the sack and bunt, scores a runner from third. That three-run first inning propels BRF to a 4-3 victory.